niet alleen India, ook Suriname heeft enthousiast meegedaan aan de 5e Internationale Yogadag. Deze dag is gisteren gevierd in de ballroom van Hotel Torarica op initiatief van het Indiaas Cultureel Centrum en de Indiase Ambassade. Ambassadeur Mahinder Singh Kanyal stond stil bij de gezondheidsvoordelen van yoga. Hij merkte ook op dat miljoenen mensen over de hele wereld yoga praktiseren.
I'm happy that for the first time IDY was also celebrated at the UN General Assembly. This year, one of the themes of IDY is to create more awareness among the masses about the harmful effects of PVC and synthetics used for yoga-related products, as yogic lifestyle is all about living consciously and sustainably.
Ook vice-president Ashwin Adin woonde de activiteit bij. Hij vertelde dat yoga mensen bij elkaar brengt.
Yoga is when the chitta, the antahkaran, we say the antahkaran, the inner instrument, sends out thought waves. When we can restrain these thought waves, we reach the state of yoga. How do we constrain these thought waves? That is the question. So जो अर्थात जो योग का चित्त की वित्रियों जो हम रोक जा पाते हैं वो नाम योग धरा गया. The relation to asan still not explains, is not explained by this. What is the relation then with the asan? And this is also described in the Patanjali Yoga Sutras. He says there are 8 aspects of yoga, we should remember that. And these 8 aspects, ashtanga, asht means 8, anga means limb. So that yoga is explained through the 8 aspects of yoga. And these aspects are yam, niyam, asan. One of those aspects is asan. Pranayama, pratyahara, dharana, dhyana and thus samadhi.
Vice-president Ashwin Adin gisteren in de ballroom van Torarica in verband met de 5e Internationale Yogadag.